I need to talk to you about dinner plate dahlias. His look.
You know what she said to me?
She said, like, let's compare sides. So I'm gonna tell you what I love about dinner plate dahlias and what I don't love about dinner plate dahlias. One good thing, they're huge and they're beautiful and they blow your mind, but arranging with this giant is a learning curve. It's easier to use them in arrangements that are not bouquets, especially if you have foam in it or a cage of some sort that is going to anchor these babies down. If you're making a bouquet with them, they're definitely the center of a bouquet usually, and they will be the star of the show.